好，然之後講第七頁 exercise 2。好啦，咁呢度咧佢就話啊 ，Horace Lang 係一個 sole trader， 一個即係即係得一個 owner 嘅人啦。咁佢直接買嗰個嘅焗爐啦。咁每一個焗爐咧就一個就750蚊，然之後咧每一個佢就賣1200蚊嘅。咁 at the end of year 咧佢就俾咗以下資料你嘅。好，咁首先咧佢話要計翻嗰個賣焗爐嗰個嘅成本啦。好，然之後都係分類同埋整個 income statement 嘅。好啦，咁呢度得一個問號啫，就係問緊究竟個 cost of goods sold 係幾多嘅。好啦，咁我哋知道 cost of goods sold 係需要知道有幾多件啦。乘翻個成本嘅，好咁而家根據上面嘅資料咧，我哋只係得每件成本係750蚊啫。好咁，但係 total 買咗幾多件唔知道嘅，咁但係有冇其他資訊可以幫到我哋咧？好，我哋知道佢每一件賣1200蚊嘅，係咪？好咁個 sales 個數係有俾咗我哋嘅 ，OK？ 好咁，我哋知道 sales 個數點揾啦，其實都係 number 乘翻嗰個 selling price。好咁，即係如果我哋知道而家呢個1200蚊，知道個大數嘅話，咁其實透過呢個數除翻呢個數，我哋就知佢應該賣咗幾多件啦。咁所以到咧就應該係1020000除翻1200，我就知啊，原來佢賣咗850件。OK， 咁所以呢度咧就係850件啦。好，咁所以個 cost of goods sold 咧就等於850乘翻750就係637500。OK， 好啦，咁之後就分類啦。好，咁 capital 就 capital 啦。Cash 是 assets, cost of goods sold, expense, motor expense, motor van, assets, machinery, assets, furniture and fittings, 配件，咁一啲家私都是 assets, rent and rate, 租金同埋租金就 expenses, 跟住 salaries, expenses, sales, 賣幾多嘢 revenue, bank charges, 銀行收一啲嘅收費啦 expenses,miscellaneous expense 一啲雜項啊 ，OK expense 好啦，咁之後咧 ，bank overdraft 好啦 ，bank overdraft 之前即係 unit one 講過係一個銀行透支啦，銀行透支即係你攞多過你銀行有嘅錢，咁所以咧其實啲換句説話嚟講就係你其實問緊銀行借錢，咁所以呢個係 liability。好，咁分完類之後咧，咁我哋就要整個 income statement 啦。好，咁因為呢個係 trading firm 啦，佢有買賣嘢嘅，咁所以第一個咧都係要將個 sales 放落去先嘅。好，咁個 sales 咧就照搬就得啦，1020000。好啦，咁跟住之後咧就 cost of goods sold less cost of goods sold。好啦，咁呢度咧記得啦，都要有得計數就寫翻條式啦。咁就係1020000，首先除翻1200。然後再乘翻750。OK， 好啦，咁所以呢度揾到咧嗰個嘅 cost of goods sold 咧 ，cost of goods sold 咧就係等於我哋上邊嗰個637500。OK， 咁所以呢個等於咧就係 gross profit。OK， 我咁呢度計一計，1020000。加翻637500，好382500 ，OK gross profit， 好啦，然之後就減 expense， 將所有嗰啲 expense 搬落去啦，咁就有cost of goods sold 唔使啦，上面減咗，咁所以 motor expense， rent and rate salaries bank charges。miscellaneous expense 啊 ，sorry 啊，哇，總之將所有開支搬落嚟啦，好啦，然之後就將佢哋加埋一齊，咁 motor expense 係8700啦 ，rent and rate 170000 ，sorry rent and rate 係280000啦 ，rent and rate。是280000，好，跟住 salaries 381600，好，然之後 bank charges 2380000，好 ，and then miscellaneous expenses 29300，好啊，唔好意思啊，好，咁所以咧就將呢扎數加埋去啦，咁就係個總開支啦。8700，好，咁所以咧呢度咧總開支咧係 1980嘅。OK， 好，咁所以用翻個 gross profit 減翻呢個數咧，382,500減翻呢個嘅總開支咧，咁你見到個數係負嘅，319,480。好啦，咁呢個數咧，我哋通常會括過去嘅，係因為佢個負數啊嘛，咁所以呢度咧就知道咧係 net loss。呢度有個虧損啦，因為我見到咧，嗱，佢一開始原本都係賺緊錢噶嘛，係咪啊？但係見到佢總開支個太大啦個數，即係見到個人工咧都出咗30多萬，係啦，然之後減埋其他開支咧，當佢嗰個嘅總開支咧係大過嗰個嘅 gross profit 嘅話，咁佢係可以蝕錢嘅。OK， 好，咁所以呢度咧都帶出咗你個 concept， 就係你 gross profit 嗰度咧，即係你賣嘢嗰度賺錢咧，唔代表你最後咧係淨都係賺到錢嘅，因為你仲有其他開支其實未計嘅。OK， 好，咁所以咧，一嚟你除咗控制成本係你來貨價要壓低之外咧，其實你其他開支咧都要盡量減少咧，你先能夠確定到咧最尾咧你淨袋咗係幾多嘅錢嘅。好啦，咁然之後咧。Exercise 3啦，講埋好啦，咁咧 Justin Train 好，咁呢個係 law firm 嚟嘅，好一間即係法律機構，咁所以佢就唔係買賣嘢啦，佢就係提供服務啦。好，咁所以都再係分咗類先啦。咁 bank 係 assets 啦，跟住 capital assets expense service fee。好啦，咁呢度因為特別啲啊 service fee， 因為佢係間律師行嚟嘅，咁所以 service fee 應該係佢提供服務收翻嚟嘅錢啦，咁所以呢個係 revenue 嚟嘅。好，然之後如果即係講得好屌啲，應該要加翻個 income 嘅，係啦。好，然之後有 salaries expense office equipment， 好，然之後都係 bank interest revenue， 佢應該呢間嘅律師行有放一啲嘅存款，有一啲嘅收入 revenue， 咁所以呢度係 revenue 啦。好 traveling expense。Motor expense, miscellaneous expenses, whole cash assets。好，咁所以咧呢度 income statement 咧，我哋就將就係揾翻個 revenue 同埋個 expense。好，咁呢度 revenue 咧有兩個嘅。好，第一個就係個 service fee 啦。好，然之後有個 bank interest revenue。好啦，咁所以呢度咧就係應該91,000。1,400，好，然之後加嗰個12,300，好，咁所以個總 revenue 咧就係923,700嘅。OK， 咁之後，然之後將其他 expenses 搬落去啦。咁有 rent and rate 啦，rent and rate， 好，然之後 salaries， 好有 salaries 之後咧有 traveling expenses。有 motor expenses， 好有 miscellaneous expenses， 我跟住又系炒埋一碟啦。8,300 salaries。哦，所以如果有啲同學擔心做錯嘅話咧，就最好咧就攞啲即係攞筆間尺啦，咁樣即係譬如你咁樣攞筆間尺咁樣度一度咧，啲數咧就會穩陣啲啊。如果唔係抄錯咗咧，咁就會冇分啦。好，31,400加28,100加8,300，82,400。好，咁所以呢度總開支咧係5,500,000，好啦，用翻923,700減翻佢，好啦，咁所以呢度咧就係338,600啦。OK， 好，咁呢度留意翻啦，我哋係冇 gross profit 嘅，因為呢度咧佢係唔係賣嘢嘅 ，gross profit 淨係計 trading firm 先揾 gross profit 咧，咁所以呢度就唔使啦。OK， 咁所以呢度咧就大家留意翻啦，最好加翻兩條話先咁樣啦。OK。